Hi viewers, I am sure you like food. Food is something that everybody wants to try out in different tastes like. So when it comes to taste, we want to taste different type of food, not the same kind every day. So today I am going to show you how to make tikka in gravy. To make the tikka in gravy, I need meat cut into small pieces. Chicken or mutton cut into small square pieces. Same way, potatoes also. Can you see the potatoes also cut into square pieces? And we need red onions too. All these three things you have to cut and keep it ready. Meanwhile, what we have to do is ginger, garlic, green chilies. All three, mix it together, grind it to a paste with adding a little water. So I have done that also, ground to a paste. So now what we have to do is you have to mix all these together, nicely mix it, and I need a little salt into that. Now what I am going to do is I take the meat, fasten with the toothpick, and the onion. Dip it again and keep it ready. Likewise, the meat first, potato, raw potato, onion together. Now we have mixed all that together, and I have done so many which we have got all that ready. Kept the oil also ready. Now put a little corn flour into another bowl. Dip it in corn flour. So slowly what I am going to do is I am going to dip this in corn flour. All this have to be dipped in corn flour. Preparing food is so nice, interesting, with happy mood. You can prepare all that which is going to be tasty. With a happy mood, if you do, definitely it will be tasty. Look when it's going to be. Now what I'm going to do, lots of things to be done, little things. So we'll beat this egg with a little salt, pepper, and a little turmeric. Mix all this. If the oil is hot, now one by one, I'll dip the egg up. Toasted bread crumb, and we dip it in egg. We have to dip carefully in egg. That's the main thing. We have to just dip nicely in egg. Fully dipped in egg. I don't know if it is getting burnt. Okay. Lovely. This is what? Tikka in gravy. Slowly I will have to remove it because raw meat, raw potatoes, so slowly that will get fried, and I have to check that. I think we can do it faster. These also, something I told you, very interesting. And something different to the normal preparation also. Always we can't be cooking the same type. So this is going to be something really good for you. First dipped in corn flour, then in egg, then in breadcrumb, and then we fry and take it. Okay. Oh. slowly, slowly I will have to remove it, because raw meat, raw potatoes, so slowly, slowly that will get fried. Okay. Nice golden brown, little darker than that. Now the tikkas are ready, I said. Now what we are going to do is, we are going to do a sauce. Now I am going to make a sauce. That's going to be a meat sauce. To make this meat sauce, first thing what I am going to do is, I have taken the boiled minced meat I am going to use into the pan. Put a little butter. Say the amount of butter which I am using. I don't need a lot. Just a teaspoon of butter. And allow this to get cooked. Just stir fry. Now, fresh milk I am using. First half a cup I am using. Add the half a cup, I'll put it into this. Now what I am going to do is, that is getting boiled. This milk is here. I am putting a teaspoon of corn flour, white pepper, it should be white pepper, salt a little. Mix it into this and quickly add it, because before it gets burnt. Now what I am going to do is, can't be kept for a long time, because I put 1 teaspoon corn flour and, oh, this is the white sauce, the gravy we call it. Now what are we going to do this? See, dip our tikkas into that white sauce. The tikka in gravy, I tried it out. It was very tasty. So, you will also try it out, isn't it? And it's nicely cooked also. So, try out and see how it is. Thank you very much for watching.